And as someone who lost 700 citizens on that fateful day, these families have suffered enough. And to think that their personal records may have been accessed, and ultimately with the goal of, you know, tapping and hacking into their voicemails, is, you know, totally unacceptable. My simple view is that would be illegal in the United States to do, if in fact it was done.